jaw be unshackled and you harvest the crust from my eyes. Make me clean like this, that my thoughts and words can unfouled be.
Papa, let's climb this one. I can see more pictures at the top.
Thank you.
this way, Papa. Come and see. Will it hatch? Can we take it home?
Yes, my darlings. Of course we can take it home.
Hear the sea.
always the water and the sparks of the embers of the wheels. It's too bony. It's too damn bony.
Professor, these so-called men of vision, they would shackle the masses to a wheel and turn it till their backs break. All for that opiate, the lure of profit. And these fools who lackey them, these priests, these officials, this government, they're like pigs of us all.
But what solution, my dear man? How to break a cycle? You cannot simply remove the promise of a better world for these unfortunates. In the workhouses, in the orphanages, the belief in heaven is surely the only succor one can find.
We do not need to wait. We can bring forth paradise now. We can speed the passion. With only a small sacrifice, we can hold the apocalypse. With just a small sacrifice, we can free our shackles and deliver them to paradise now.